Wi-Fi. Wi-Fi's ordinary. Basic. Do I look basic?
Yep. Which is why I have extended. It's super fast, and you can control every device in the house.
What's basement?
Thanks to these X5 clouds, the signal reaches down here, too. So Sophie, I have an X5 password.
And it's datitude.
Simple, easy, awesome. Xfinity, the future of awesome.
The first and the final dish we'd like to taste from tonight, Mystery Box Challenge. It's from the home cook that I give an apron to. This dish had a lot of flair, great harmony. Please step forward. Ashley, thank you.
I'm happy for Ashley, but I'm disappointed I'm not in the top three. I just really wanted to be Gordon, so I might have to step it up moving forward.
Ashley, describe the dish, please.
So I got those beautiful Florida oranges, and the dish is a mojo for tenderloin, which is a herb, garlic, and citrus marinade with mashed sweet plantain, and the sauce.
Where's your tree? Where's your tree? Yeah, you'd rather play with the toy, huh?
I love the sear. I love the way you sliced it. The glaze, the oranges, is just delicious. Pork and orange goes hand in glove, and so it's a lovely combination. But it's more than the glaze, because it's got that spice, it's got that heat. It packs a punch.
Thank you, Chef.
When you start to shine this early on in the competition, not only does it send a strong message, don't be standing behind you, but for me, it confirms that I was 100% correct in that apron.